Happening in national news, a federal grand jury has indicted four former Minneapolis police officers involved in George Floyd's death on civil rights charges. They are being accused of willfully violating Floyd's constitutional rights as he was restrained face down on the pavement and gasping for air. An indictment unsealed named Derek Chauvin, Thomas Lane, Jake Hong, and Toh Tao. All four are charged for their failure to provide Floyd with medical care. In